This is a demo of a feature that I just added to the Freenect GL demo, which allows you to rotate the image from the camera back to upright when you rotate the camera using the accelerometer data from the Kinect. So if you were to rotate the camera without this feature, the picture just looks sideways. And when I hit the R key for rotate, it rotates the image along with the camera so that the picture stays upright. And that's about it.